We have some breaking news for you tonight. Crews are battling a fire at a palm tree farm near Robstown. And this is live pictures from that fire on County Road 44 and 69. You can even see the flames shooting up amongst those trees. We don't have much information at this time, but crews from Robstown, Bishop, and Annaville are trying to get this massive fire under control at this hour. This is the same area where back in February, two bodies were found burnt. So far, the cause or the circumstances surrounding this fire are unknown.